Dr. Langley recently with a plain and simple dream. Wanna infiltrate some third world place and topple their regime. Those men in black with their mansion suitcases, where everything's on a need-to-know basis. Agents got that swagger, everyone's so cloak and dagger. I'm feeling nervous, but I'm really kinda wishing for an undercover mission. That's when the red alert came on the radio, and I put my earpiece on. Got my dark sunglasses on, and I had my weapon drawn. So I get my handcuffs, my cyanide pills, my classified dossier. Timing the phones like, yeah. Shredding the files like, yeah. I memorized all the enemy's spies. I gotta neutralize today. Yeah, it's a party in the CIA. Yeah, it's a party in the CIA. I've done a couple of crazy things that have almost gotten me dismissed. Like terminate some head of state who wasn't even on my list. Burn that microfilm, buddy, will you? I tell you why, but then I'd have to kill you. You need a quickie confession, we'll start a waterboarding session. No hurry on this South American dictator, I'll assassinate him later. That's when he walked right in my laser sights, and my silencer was on. And my silencer was on, and another target's gone. Yeah, we got our black ops all over the world, from Kazakhstan to Bombay. Paying the bribes like, yeah. Plugging the leaks like, yeah. Interrogating the scum of the earth, we'll break them by the break of day. Yeah, it's a party in the CIA. Yeah, it's a party in the CIA. Need a country to stabilize, stabilize. Look no further, we're your guy, we're your guy. We've got snazzy suits and ties, suits and ties. And a better dental plan than the FBI. Better put your hands up and get in the van, or else you'll get blown away. Staging a coup like, yeah. Brainwashing moles like, yeah. We only torture the folks we don't